ever felt dizzy or lightheadedness out of the blue? You might be experiencing low blood pressure, also known as hypotension. In today's video, we discuss into what hypotension is, its causes, symptoms, and what you can do about it. We often hear about the dangers of high blood pressure, but did you know that low blood pressure or hypotension can also be a serious health concern? What is hypotension? Your blood pressure pushes against your arteries with every heartbeat. The force of blood pushing against your artery walls is called blood pressure. Blood pressure goes up and down in response to your regular activity, such as sleeping and moving around. The medical term for low blood pressure is hypotension. Blood pressure is made up of two measurements, when your heart beats and in the periods of rest between heartbeats. Normal blood pressure on an average for adult is less than 120 by 80. Hypotension or low blood pressure in adults is defined as lower than 90 by 60 millimeter of Hg, that is mercury. Types of hypotension. Orthostatic. Orthostatic hypotension, also known as postural hypotension, is the drop in blood pressure that occurs when you move from sitting or lying down to standing position. Postprandial. Postprandial hypotension is a drop in blood pressure that occurs after eating. According to 2010 review, low blood pressure after eating is more common in older adults and people with autonomic dysfunction. Neurally mediated. Blood pressure is a balancing act between your nervous system and other bodily systems. Neurally mediated hypotension happens when there is an abnormal reflex interaction between heart and the brain. Symptoms of hypotension: fatigue, lightheadedness, dizziness, nausea, depression, loss of consciousness, blurry vision. Causes of hypotension: a sudden decrease in blood pressure can happen after certain events. This includes standing up quickly, eating a meal, feeling suddenly afraid, or experiencing a shock event. Conditions that can cause low blood pressure: pregnancy, impaired circulation caused by heart attack, dehydration, vomiting or diarrhea, endocrine disorders such as diabetes or thyroid disease, autonomic dysfunction, damage to the nerves, prolonged bed rest, anaphylactic shock, allergic reaction, blood infections. Medications that can cause low blood pressure. Medications might also cause your blood pressure to become too low. Beta blockers and nitroglycerin used to treat heart disease can have this effect. Diuretics, tricyclic antidepressants, and erectile dysfunction drugs can also cause hypotension. Treatment for hypotension: stay hydrated, drink plenty of fluids, especially water, to maintain blood volume. Eat small, frequent meals. Large meals can sometimes cause blood pressure to drop, so smaller meals may help. Wear compression stockings. This can help improve circulation and prevent blood from pooling in the legs. Take your time when standing up. Instead of standing up quickly, work your way into a sitting or standing position using some small movements. What to eat? Foods high in vitamin B12. Foods high in vitamin B12 include eggs, fortified cereals, animal meats, and nutritional yeast. Foods high in folate, such as asparagus, beans, lentils, citrus fruits, leafy greens, eggs, and liver. Salt. Try eating canned soup, smoked fish, cottage cheese, pickles, items, and olives. Caffeine. Coffee and caffeinated tea may temporarily spike blood pressure by stimulating the cardiovascular system and boosting your heart rate. Conclusion. Hypotension or low blood pressure can be a concern if it can cause symptoms that affect your daily life. By understanding the causes, symptoms, and management strategies, you can take steps to keep your blood pressure within a healthy range.